Subscribers, thank you guys so much from the bottom of my heart. I've been waiting so long. 3 years it took me to get to this moment. 3 years it took me to get here. People said I couldn't do it. If someone says you can't get somewhere that you want to get to, don't listen to people. They always lock you down, but you just want to get right back up and prove it straight in their face. Because that day, you're going to hit your what you achieve. And when you hit it, you're going to be laughing all up in their face. So what are they going to say? Congratulations. Or even just walk away because you don't like them. But anyways, I am back and it feels good to be back, guys. Thank you so much. And I have another YouTuber who returned.
What's up, homie?
So we're back. Guys. We're back, guys. And I'm almost at 100 subscribers. And I got something big coming for you guys. And I told Bolts. And Bolts. And I put Bolts' link to his channel in the description below, so in every video, it'll be there.
Yeah, so make sure you guys check my channel out. Give it a try, look at my videos, and if I pass, I guess.
I guess if you consider it, I took a break because I haven't posted on YouTube or got on Xbox, right, Bolts? I haven't been on Xbox. What, Bolts? It lagged.
Make sure to check out my next video today. After this video, like about 20 minutes after this video.
Yeah, this video is probably gonna be long.
Yeah. So upload my video at about 8:30, about there.
Guys, all I gotta say is that you guys got something huge coming. And we're back on Skate 3. I haven't played this game in ages. I don't even know the last time I played this. And follow me on Twitter, because I will be adding you guys on Twitter. My Twitter is in the description below. And follow me on Facebook, too, because that would do me a favor again. And, Bolts, you got anything to say? What, like you're friends with me? Bolt's been with me halfway through my YouTube career, which is crazy.
Yeah, pretty much.
I remember that, Bolt's. Oh yeah, Kazi has been my friend for like three years now. Guys, please go subscribe to him. Kazi has been there with me for my ups and downs. He has been like my he's my YouTube partner right now, but he's been there with me when I did it, or when I was first starting YouTube, actually. Because I met him before I started YouTube. So, Kazi, if I know you're watching this, no homo, I love you, bro. Thank you for everything. And I was actually talking to him today. So Bolts, try to hit a clip. You're on for the camera. Oh, like the long shadow. And I do have a new intro coming up, so be aware for that. And I got a new logo. I'm in the working process of making a channel art right now, so it should be up by tonight or something. Come on. Oh yeah, Bolts, remember that prank we did for April Fools? Yeah, don't play any music, Bolts. Oh yeah, that's not copyright. I already have that. I think it's copyright. I don't know. Posted my face on her screen, crack. She was trying to make a move. She played games like 2K, but I spent that on my sweater too. I know that whole song. The beat is fire. All right, let's try to hit a clip.
You're
I'm on Rice Gum's side. Let me know what side you guys are on.
I'm on Rice Gum's side.
If you guys haven't checked out that music video, I'll probably leave a link in the description. But you can really just search it up. It's easier, but yo, that song is awesome. Okay, just stop. Oh my god.
Like, I got stuck in my head, like, continuously. I don't know.
I don't get why Gabby has to lie on the one only Rice Gum. Like,
bro, you know you got a bunch. You got a bunch of fans on his side. You know he has a bunch of fans on his side. Obviously. Like, Rice Gum,
Like, he even admitted he cracked her phone, but that's nothing. He didn't hit her.
Exactly. And I know that dude is honest because he actually, like, he gets hundreds of thousands, like, per video. So, obviously, like, he bought her a new phone and it cost him, like, $1,000.
Yeah. Oh yeah, guys, I'm supposed to do a shout out Sunday, so why not do it right now? So shout out to Bolts Gaming. Shout out to the Kazi. And most importantly, shout out to the new people that just came to my channel. Subscribe. You guys are awesome. Yo, that's what messed up our April Fool's prank.
Right.
He's crunching out some cheese Cheetos. Me and Bolts haven't talked in like a month.
Yeah, bro. But I believe 3.5 weeks.
Like, Bolts hit me up on YouTube. He was like, hey, it's been a long time since we made a video. You want to make one? And I was like, yeah, sure. I have to do a video today, as a matter of fact. I'm getting a new intro. I'm so excited. And a new channel art. And I already have a new logo.
About how long is this video?
Right now, it's 10 minutes.
Alright, can we make it like at least 30 minutes?
I'll try. Guys, today's April 23rd. It'll probably be up by April 24th, so...
Yeah, because this is going to take...
That's a lot of editing. Alright, right now, boom, Ellen Walker. You want me to do your signature happy face with the Mexican hat? Right now, you tell me what to pop it up on screen. Bam, right there. That's what, that's... So what? Chili peppers. Alright. After like 20 seconds of this Mexican guy up on the board, not the board, the video screen, I'm gonna put some chili peppers. Alright. Chili peppers and bag of Cheetos. That's it. That's all I'll do, Bolts. No more editing. Alright, chili peppers up right now. Bam. Alright, Cheetos Flamin' Hot. Right here, bam. You know you want some of that. Woo! Alright. Flamin' Cheetos off the screen. Now we just trick line. Alright, you're up. Here's your moment. Oh yeah, did I tell you guys? I got my childhood Xbox account, so... This account, this sympathy account, I'm probably not going to be playing on anymore. So everyone go to my next account. I have the gamertag to it in the description. Just type it in your Xbox. Bolts, you too. I haven't told you. So right now, I'm not going to be on this account, I don't think. Except for Skate 3, probably. But.
Alright, that sounds cool.
Yeah, I found my childhood account that I had like 4 years ago. What?
You're still watching me right now?
Yeah.
Alright, let's get it right here, alright guys? Hey, put it right here.
Oh, in my face, on her screen cracked. She was trying to make a move. She played games like 2K, but I spent that on my screen. I'll cut that part out. I'll cut that out. Alright, spectate me. Let's try to hit this. Alright. Back to YouTube trick light clip. Come on. Hype it up. Woo! I haven't played this in a while. She played games like 2K, but I spent that on my sweater too. Oh! Alright, one more chest. Try.
I remember the stretch marks part.
No. It's. I forgot. I haven't been on YouTube for a long time, so I forgot. Why did I just low for air? I didn't mean to do that.
Pop right on the screen. Notification squad, bro.
Alright, notification squad, where you at? In the comments. I'm gonna say it in the comments. Notification squad, where you at? I haven't posted for a week or been on Xbox for a week. Oh, you know that Peter Pan, that's what they call me. That's the background music right now. Peter Pan, that's what they call me. No, don't sing that. I'm gonna get copyright. Your voice is too good. No, cause I was being nice. I was saying, your voice is too good at singing. I'm gonna get copyright. Should've had a whip it. Cringe alert. Oh my god. Chill! Bolts, you want a colored board, right? Bolts, you want a colored board, right? Cause baby, all I want for Christmas is a colored board. Baby, I'm a terrible singer. What the heck? I just can't despise each day. I learn some more. I like it's for good cause. So many things to do. Each day is something new. Have you guys heard that they're shutting down 360 servers soon?
Did you know that I might get an Elgato and an Xbox One soon?
Wait, what? You guys heard it here first.
And Blue Yeti.
I'm supposed to get a Blue Yeti soon. I got a Blue Snowball right now, but that's because it was cheaper. I got it for Easter. I think in the future, I might get a Blue Snowball, and I might do a giveaway for the... in the future, I might get a Blue Yeti, and I might give away my Blue Snowball for a giveaway.
Wait, how are you
going to
do the giveaway? That's the question.
Like how other YouTubers do it, or YouTubers. Oh, come on. It's already been 18 minutes in the video. Yo, why are you obsessed with that song? You guys looking for free Pokemon codes, go to Bolts' channel. That laugh was so cringe.
Please tell me, like, okay, because you know you're fine, but you're really not fine.
Well, so you gonna do a card giveaway? If you guys want Bolts to post a video about... How could this happen to me?
When you try your best, but you don't succeed.
Oh, I know that. When you try your best, but you don't succeed.
I wonder if that's
possible.
Is it copyright
strike? Huh?
If you sing it perfectly.
I think there is, I don't know. If you guys want to talk to me on Twitter, make sure to follow me. I'm begging for followers, no, I'm just kidding. Well, I might have more after I post this video. That giant, big, juicy red subscribe button. Yo, you know what I haven't done in a while? Cop practice. Hold on, let me go to regular. Like, let me switch, move. Yo, let's try to do this. When you try your best, but you don't succeed. Bam! Hold on, I'm gonna change my clothes. Ooh! So, how was your guys' Easter? Did you guys get something good? Did you guys have a good Easter? Did you guys go out to eat? Easter is always good.
Yeah.
I love them Easter. Yeah. Bolts is craving. Yo, Bolts. Everyone ready? In the arms of the angel. Bolts, I think we should end the video here. Actually, let's do one round of spot battle. Let's do one round of spot battle. Let's do it. Me. No, just kidding. I suck booty.
Pause the video right now. Comment down below. Who do you think will win?
Yeah, pause the video right now. I'm waiting. Do it now. Come on. Don't just keep watching. Just pause it. Come on, guys. I see you. Do it now. Okay, thank you. I'm watching it now, just kidding. Hey, right, Bolts, invite me to a spot battle.
Yo, Mikey,
I have
something to tell you. I'm actually stopping you right outside of your window.
In the arms of the angel. And my window is actually right next to me.
Imagine if I was.
I would be like, R.I.P.
Let me grab
my tortillas and my doggy, and I'm out of here.
Cause ain't nobody got time for that to deal with that.
Kiss me outside, how about that?
How about that? Kiss me outside, how about that? The
old 11,
yep.
Alright, Bolts, invite me. Bolts, invite me to a spy battle.
The older.
Alright,
let's get it.
who you guys think? So you posted your comment already, so now we're gonna do this. I think Bolts is. I'm gonna comment down below saying Bolts. Do you guys play Roblox? Cause I did a Roblox video like 1 week ago. I know. And then Rain Boots was like savage for playing Roblox in the comments, and I was like, lol. Oh my god. If you guys want me to start making Roblox episodes like once in a while, let me know. I doubt anyone's gonna say yes.
I'm gonna say no right now. I'm gonna comment.
Bolts is gonna comment like one day before I post this video. Catch me outside. How about that? Bolts needs to get off. No, just kidding. You gotta go? Alright, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to smash that like button. It's good that I'm almost at 100 subscribers. Bolts, say what you gotta say. I'll see you guys later, and don't forget to comment that who you think is gonna win, because we're gonna do that match soon, so be aware. Peace, everybody.
Yeah.
Ooh, yeah.